Today, we're looking into one of our dog's favourite resting spots. The human lap is uniquely form-fitted to our dog's minute shape and size. This is considered the crown jewel of doggy beds. Unfortunately, obtaining a vacant lap can be treacherous. The opportunities are scant. They search high and low, but come up empty. An attempt is made to commandeer a vacant lap, and it succeeds, only to be shot down and set back into line. The sister gives up and wanders off to sun herself. Meanwhile, her determined brother stays the course. Success! His patience pays off with a prime spot. His sister hears the ruckus and returns. She begs for a spot on the lap, but the owner of the lap will not give up his space. He has no qualms of showing off to the left-out sibling, and in fact, relishes every moment of it. But he grows cocky and ventures out into the forbidden grounds of the kitchen table. His ejection seems imminent, but he plays innocent and is allowed to remain. And as his sister barks and protests, he closes his eyes and drifts off into the deep, wondrous sleep. Good day. This is DogBlogTV.com.